Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Thank you. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, Beatty. Not even Tarful could keep the Nuff forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Got something? Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
You think the Emperor would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Marian's Harful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Okay, BD, what is it?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Feeling better. The Nine Sisters are searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Princess! Now, BD!
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. What's he got there? Know if he's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master.
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others.
Not doing too bad, huh? I'm glad I found you, Biddy. Is hurt. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Need it now, don't you? Yes. Let's take a look. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Okay, BD, what is it?
Find something? Fits Gam, BD. Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Stim, BD? Nice throw, BD. This bird might be the last of its kind. Help it, but we have to be careful. I almost spoke it. Hey! It's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Hey, Speedy. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
This tree.
Want to check it out? There was something in there.
given us a list? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
You
done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Now the fear creeps in. I like that. They used to. Oh, a quick one.
Kini, stem.
Just a scratch.
Come, please.
Aren't you enjoying this?
It's over!
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. I just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! We thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
You cannot escape me.
Help me out.
BD!
enemy contact.
Copy, loud and clear.
Smash him! Just get him!
I can't get a clear shot.
Yes, 1051. Back to normal.
Something? For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Want to look inside? Huh. There was something in there.
Did you see something? It's fucked!
Target's hurt! Make it! Taking the shot! After the mark!
Need assist!
Ah, still dead! Watch your eyes!
Please!
He's got stumps! Target hit!
Help me, BD!
Throw a stim!
Taking aim! We will end you! He's dodgy! Get him!
That's a Brawler Dread processing unit. You thinking while I'm digging?
Yeah.
control station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yeah. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Night Sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you once were the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We had a victory here. Right now, it doesn't look like it.
That doesn't mean you didn't save lives. War changes all the time. I'm sure you remember that from your time in the Clone Wars.
Maybe. Or maybe this was all a bad idea. Saw's gone. The Empire's back.
Saw may have known what he could and couldn't accomplish. He's been fighting the Empire for a long time.
It's hard to see what we did accomplish.
The refinery is destroyed. The Wookiees were freed. Saw knew there was no way he could liberate an entire planet. He did what he could and left when he couldn't do any more. To fight another day.
We need to do more.
We're trying, Cal.
Imperial troopers must have combed this area clean.
The Empire is picking up where it left off after rolling over Saw's forces.
Hopefully they all made it out alive.
I bet most did. They're smart. I may not understand Saw's goals, but he did lay a blow to the Empire here. They slowed down operations.
Slowing down is one thing, but what we're doing will end them for good.
I hope you're right. We shouldn't stay here long. There are stormtroopers nearby.
Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet. You know, you try to keep a place clean, and then you guys bring me here. Place smells like damp Wookiee fur.
Is that really the worst of your problems?
Well, if you haven't noticed, I don't really have a lot left. But I still got pride. I've always believed in my pride.
It's good to believe in something.
The more I clean, cook, whatever little thing I can find, it's a victory to get it done, you know?
I can see that.
I know we've had a few bumps and bruises. I mean, some of them are kind of my fault. But I tend to focus on the little victories. Like, for one thing, we all have full stomachs.
You make sure of that. You miss a spot.
I miss more than that, kid, but I'm still alive and I still got my ship. Gotta be grateful about that.
That's true.
You know, when I first got the Manus, some called it a piece of junk.
It's held up so far.
Yeah, it has. Not a bad sign. A little busy.
We're not doing too bad, huh?
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing? Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Manus makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small crews. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
Had you ever gamboled with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Axiom Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Thanks, Cal. Not now, I got work to do.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we have been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, hey. Thanks for helping me. Means a lot. Rhys still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Cordova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path.
Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Logano it is. This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled. Even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
Al Nugris.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I've really thought about it.
Oh, I get it. Too busy on the task to worry about yourself. I do the same thing all the time. I don't know if you heard, but I cook.
I've heard.
Well, sometimes I'll be focused so much on braising a shack roast that I barely even notice that my apron is completely on fire. So, you know, I get it.
I guess you do, Grease.
I'm still here, though, so that's gotta mean something.
You more afraid of the wildlife here or the Hassian brood?
I don't know if I'm even worried anymore, kid. I think I've hit a limit.
Everything you're leaving?
I haven't been keeping full count, but I'm sure I've got to make good on my job. The brute kind of botched up my clean record with Seer. Well, semi-clean. So no, not leaving just yet.
And Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't you just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut-lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet. Another planet, another dangerous risk.
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
BD, take a look.
What's he got there? Just need it now, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
on something. What'd you find?
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
Aloha, Petey. Nice throw, Petey.